Hey guys, so where we left off, Vice has run into this Gigas, the red Gigas, known as Recumen. And what is he doing? He's looking around and... Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted. Run! That's not what he said, I'm just being funny. Oh no! How very classic. I'm sorry, I tripped. No, you just fell on the ground on purpose. Let's watch the laser fly 3 times, and it misses. I don't know how you can hear him from there, but apparently we can. Why are they running, like, honestly? Like, I understand the need for running, but... Once they got up there, they can pretty much have a conversation. Yeah, so we're gonna face our first Gigas, which is Recumen, as I've said a few times. Pretty weird dude, not gonna lie. And I completely forget how I'm supposed to do this. I'm gonna see if I can hit him with enough, maybe I'll do something. This fight's taking a little while, nothing to talk about. This fight takes a pretty long time, too. So let's just think of a conversation as it's going along. Wait and see what happens. Nothing. Why don't you start getting some of those critical hits there? I'm just gonna keep trying to figure out how to hurt him. If I remember how to do this right. I really don't remember. Anyway, pretty simple fight. Once you're able to use the harpoon cannon, you'll stop getting hit. good thing I brought that along. Anyway. So it's a pretty simple fight. We're just gonna fly around and shoot him. And we shouldn't even bother shooting him. In a little bit, we'll finally get a good option, but let's hope we can get it before the end of this video. There we go, we got a harpoon cannon coming up. I'm just gonna be stupid and attack him, we have nothing better to do. You know, I've never seen this guy get killed, and I'm pretty sure you can't kill him. But hey, if any of you have actually killed him miraculously, please send me a video of you killing him and tell me what happens. Again, a really close one there. I think after a couple of harpoon cannons, eventually it offers you the ability to do the right thing. Anyway, so now we have to use the harpoon cannon. Sorry about that, that's my fire alarm going off because my mom's cooking and I'm not going to be able to stop it for some odd reason. There we go. And you'll notice, it misses! Yay! I was doing that, and I'm gonna get hit. Approaching the time here almost. We got about a minute and a half. And I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it. You're supposed to choose head, so you're able to use the harpoon cannon again. You know what, I'm just going to finish talking, and next video we're going to have to finish this fight and finish this whole Red Moon scenario. I'm just going to leave you guys the rest of the fight. Peace.